Morning, guys. Oh, I look tired.
Yeah.
We normally vlog twice in a week, Saturdays and Sundays. We didn't vlog yesterday because we were at our friend's mum's wedding, and we didn't really want to vlog at her wedding. Gren did take photos, so I might upload one or two of them onto our Gamer Lovers page. So just look out for them if I do. But it is Sunday, the 9th of June. And we have a pretty full day planned, a lot planned. I'm not hungover, just in case you were wondering. We're not hungover. I did drink a little last night. I had. One second. Yeah?
Are you doing a video? Hi.
There's Kyle. For those of you who don't know, he's allowed in our videos now, as long as he behaves. Aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
What's up?
What was I saying?
I distracted him. But yeah, I had Bacardi and Coke and then a white wine spritzer. Graham had a beer and a white wine spritzer, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah. And then we had like glasses of Coke and water in between all that. Is she? Oh, I got you back. Is she?
Nom, nom, nom.
Also watching the E3 that was on last night.
Yeah,
they're talking about the Star Wars Jedi game.
Yeah.
So there. We'll be watching it over the next couple of days. Because it's on and we want to see what games are announced. So we do.
Yeah, we have Xbox at 1 o'clock PT time. Pacific time.
Whatever time that is. Later basically.
So that's one of the big ones that's facing Microsoft, so
yeah, that's the one we want to know about because we're Xbox.
Yeah.
I mean, I have a PlayStation 2, but I don't think they're going to announce any PlayStation 2 games. We will get a PlayStation and a Switch. So maybe the Switch before my birthday and then the PlayStation possibly before Christmas. Where the PlayStation's going to go, I don't know. I know I'm meant to be doing my room up. So I might get a unit I can put three things.
It'll be
Although actually no, if I get a PlayStation I won't need the PlayStation 2 because the PlayStation, you can play PlayStation 1, 2 and 3 games on the PlayStation 4 if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah.
Need to double check. I think you can.
We have a
massively full day planned between doing the room, cleaning the fish, the rabbits. I have to go to Air and complain to them. They took out a double bill on me because I had paid it and then they actually took the bill. So, I have to go down and complain about them to get my money back. I have to email Berry Luck because they haven't given me my refund yet. I might even bake some cupcakes. Basically, we've got a full day planned. When we're on the go for most of the day, so God knows what we'll call this vlog. Getting stuff done or something. But yeah, that's pretty much what we're doing. Right now, we're just relaxing for a few minutes watching this.
We're only about to wake up for 10 minutes or so ago.
We woke up about 15 minutes ago.
Yeah.
I sound like I'm coming down with a cold. My nose is completely blocked, which is really annoying.
Coffee and chocolate through your coat.
Yeah. I just need to get my nose inhaler to clear my nose. Which I'll do now in a minute.
Oh, there's a little robot in the game.
So cool.
I got Sims for
PS4. Did you?
Yeah, I bought it on a
PS4
shop.
You can get add-ons for it.
What?
You can get add-ons for it. To change it up. I have it on my place on the Xbox.
It's only 15 euro.
And I got my 12
Switch. Then Switch is 25. CX 32.
I got mine for... How much did I get mine for? 6? 8. I got mine for 8.
GameStop was 72.
Yeah, it's because it's on sale at GameStop. It's basically brand new in GameStop. There's no offers on.
The pets isn't new in GameStop though. The pets was only for...
That's an add-on. The main game is expensive.
So we're currently playing.
What did it do to? Oh, it's still recording. Sorry for my hand. I don't know what happened to my phone there. I went back to like as if it was on lock screen.
Yeah. So guys, we're currently playing Fortnite. We won't be doing this all day. We're just literally trying to get our daily challenges, and it's like 2 or 3 at most.
With that, and we're supposed to be going in town. Shops don't open till 12.
Yeah.
So yeah, don't know what we're doing.
But yeah, we're just playing there. I'm gonna probably go and see if we can get something to eat.
Very nice though.
Very nice though. We might go get an ice cream later.
Mm-hmm.
But we'll see.
I'd love to go down the beach for an ice cream. Well, no. I'm not like, in the sense of like, I don't want like just like an ice pop ice cream.
Mm.
I want like either a whippy cone or a cone dipped or, you know, actual like Gino's ice cream style ice cream. So, something like that, I wouldn't mind. Is there any ice cream shops in Brighton that do that? Because Twizzlers is gone. Oh, look.
I like the ones that didn't put.
Woo! Sorry for shaking this.
Hey guys, this is a hyperlapse that didn't work out. We're trying to sort out the maintenance problem with it. Hopefully there, the next hyperlapse that we do will be in this vlog. But I went and I just sorted this out. It's just basic shoes that Sarah wears day to day here and there when she wants to change it up. Her other shoes are there, but we'll sort that out in a bit. We're currently doing Fortnite still. Almost nearly got my outlay of squads.
I think you might have by now. You were 97 with the pro server. You were 17 with 27 with 37 with 47.
So guys, as I was telling you, I fixed up these shoes. Now I've done here, I've sorted out the wire. The wire is going in through the back. You can see the back there. And of course, I'm going to go and put the weights here. It's quite handy to have. And they're easy to get. To get to, so there you go. I know I was being a bit lazy there, but I'm holding the camera. Just did a bit of sweeping there. We're gonna move on to most of this here. And yeah, so, Sarah, what are you doing?
Not showing, I'm organizing all our underwear and socks at the moment into their piles so that we can put them away.
Okay, so
underwear is basically sorted behind me here. I'm now going to go and organize all of these socks. I do have the Sims on the background because I was checking to see where I was in it, because I'm contemplating starting up a stream of it on Twitch. I might do it on here, I'm not too sure. We'll see how I feel going over in Twitch first, and then if I decide, yeah, okay, I want to do a stream on it for YouTube, then I might upload it. So we'll see. But if not, check it out on Twitch. Well, we have bags all over the bed, but the floor is practically clear. There's a pillow on the floor because I was putting my shoes away. Sorry, the camera was at an angle there. Because I was putting all the shoes that were out on the floor here away. That's my new suitcase, guys. You like it? Mm-hmm. So pretty. But yeah, so the floor is nearly done. All there will be cleared and everything will be done throughout the day. We have to go through these bags now, and I need to finish getting dressed as well because I literally only change into my t-shirt. I have not changed out of my pyjama bottoms yet.
Now that we have a ground though, guys, we're going to go down and bring the yoke up and then just transfer it all. Okay?
Okay. So, this unit here, my dressing table that you all know and love, is going. My Uncle Brendan was getting rid of this big, huge unit that fits 4 of these boxes. Now we only have 3 of them, but fits 4 of them. So, I'm going to organise all the stuff that's in the dressing table drawers, which is like all this kind of stuff, into these boxes, and then that unit will be going, and I will be bringing the other unit up. So I'm gonna go do that now. Okay, Hyperlapse is being a bit annoying at the moment. I might look up online how to get a different app for Hyperlapse.
Maybe there's one on the laptop.
Yeah, maybe there's one on the laptop that we can use. But I got the drawer all organized here. Show you now. So there's the drawer there. Actually, I'll take the camera off the stand. Okay, and I will turn the. I have all my makeup wipes here. I have bandages and my wrist strap. Deodorant is just there. All my anti-allergy tablets and any tablets that I would need are here, with plasters, earbuds, lighter fluid for our lighter that we have. All my Zoetta perfume, Graham's little Eternity for Men spray, and my Katy Perry. Even I do need to stock up on Zoetta because all her stuff is going to be gone soon, so I'm going to have a look on Superdrug and see if there's any sales. I've got painkillers, more tablets that I've been taking, my nasal spray, my inhaler, and hair, skin, nails, which I do need to go back to taking. I also do have these, which I need to go back to taking as well at some point, because I stopped taking all my vitamins. But that's the first drawer done. I have another drawer to do now, which is this drawer in here. I have been getting rid of stuff, which is here. They're either out of date, going out of date, or just don't need them anymore, or they need to be moved somewhere else. All that kind of thing is going to be organized into different drawers. This is really good. I got this in Dealz. It is XBC, Expel Body Care, and it's instant cooling mist for the face and body. We tried it there. We had like a really hot day. It wasn't even that it was super hot. It was more that it was like hotter than it normally was, and it was just some random day, and we sprayed it on. It was so nice, and it was only 150 in Dealz. So I have that as well. So yeah, I'm going to move on and do the next drawer now. All over the place. It's all over the shop. Remember to catch my bunny ear. Where is?
You're looking for the other part of it. It's in one of these bags here.
Off the hair dryer.
Yeah.
Oh. Curler. My straightener is up there. Can you grab it off? Oh no, you can't. It's your cord. Don't say, can you grab it off the bed? It's your cord. Sorry, you can't.
Yeah, we'll make note of it.
Because we had this all organized. Very organized now. I'll organize it properly later. Anyway, stop the clip. Okay, stop that clip. Hopefully it's a Hyperlapse clip. Part of the way before I finish, because I was getting really annoyed with this. My hair brushes were annoying me and nothing would sit. But anyway, I've got my hair dryer, my two different curlers, my two straighteners, because I got this big one and a little tiny small travel one. All here. I've also got my hair round hair brushes. I just need to put my other two hair brushes in. They're floating around my room somewhere. I got my hairspray. I got all my little boxes of like clips, bows, bobbins. I got my hairband or my bandanas. I got my little hairdryer clips, as I call them. And then I got my four hairbands that I have. I have little kitty cat ears, bunny ears, Minnie Mouse, and a Paddy's Day one. I do have one other hairband to go in, but I'll put that in later. So that's my little hairdressing box all done, or hair box. So that's two boxes done so far. There's a third one to do where I have to put folders and all in. I'm going to go off and do that one now.
Show people you're loving your thingy.
I need to
notice. Yeah.
Okay, hair box. In here is all the medical stuff that I had shown you, so it's all in there. Then you have all my hair stuff in here. Then in here is kind of like notebooks and paper and college stuff and all, but also my little what was a Zoella box that has all my wool in it for when I'm making pom poms for Christmas or birthdays or anything. So that's in there for the moment until we can find somewhere a bit more better for it. And then I have my Zoella Pure Cosmic beauty box with all my Zoella stuff in it. Which is, there is a lot in it, and I'll be able to even fit more of her stuff that's over on my unit over here. So that'll clear up my unit a little bit more. So I'm just gonna put all the stuff on top.
So yeah, she's gonna fix the window, and because now that there's no mirror there, we can see behind. We can actually see the full.
We can actually see out my window.
So
for a change. Which is unusual. Okay. So we're heading downtown to sort out my phone bill. I am in love with this right now. Once I get the rest of the room organized, it's going to look amazing. I've got so much floor space now for working out, because that was the problem. I had no space for working out. Like, say when you do a lunge forward, my lunge forward would be like a step because there was no space. So I can now actually do proper workouts in my room, which is going to be awesome, because I promised my mat I would start doing them on Monday, which is tomorrow. So that's pretty cool. But we're heading out now. There he is. Oh, I showed all my underwear. Ah, well. So we're heading out now downtown to do a few bits.
Got ice pop.
Hey guys, so we didn't video anything. We literally went in to get drinks.
I got moody.
The shop in front of us is Air. Yeah, there's a bit of a money situation that Air.
That one
has,
there.
That Air pink one has,
like, is closed.
That has Air that has taken from Sarah's money an extra €26. Twice, where she's already paid.
My bill was 26. I paid it. It came out twice somehow. And I want to get my money back today. They're closed. Okay. Even though it says online, they're open.
Yeah, but we got ice creams, as you see, so I got certainly
cookies and cream. Magnums.
And we got drink and lunch, which we'll show you. We'll get lunch when we get home.
Uh huh. Healthier than this, so it is.
And hopefully clean out the rabbits really fast, because it looks like it's going to rain.
If we don't get it done today, we can get them done tomorrow.
You sure your parents are going to accept that?
Yeah, because it was raining, I'm not going out in it.
Okay. Well, we're going to go home.
My room's more important anyway.
Yeah. We're going to go home, get our lunch, and do more of the room. And we'll see what happens.
Home! We got chicken and vegetable soup, and nice little rolls. We decided to get a bit of soup, because of last night. The soup was nice, but it wasn't amazing. I think because it was potato and leek, and we're not big fans of potato and leek soup. We still drank it, but it wasn't 100% amazing for us. But anyway, we're watching, what's his name? Friendly Machine. Gone over Fortnite stuff here. So yeah, we will get back into doing all of this later. But for now, we are drinking chicken and vegetable soup.
All finished our food.
Graham now wants to play Fortnite, so we're playing Fortnite.
We watched a video of a guy showing secrets and all that.
Now he wants to play. So he does. So yeah, it's pretty much
playing Fortnite, but little update. Graham just got 38 kills in Team Rumble using a Boombo. I got 13. It was so funny. You have to get like 150 kills, your whole team, like, in order for your team to win. And we were 7 behind throughout the whole thing. And then just at the end, I was like, Graham, we have to come on. I dug in. I got from like 4 to 13 using a Boombo. So I managed to get up that bit. Graham went, was like, oh, I got 20 kills. And I was like, Graham, dig into him. We need another 10 kills. He got 38 kills. He went up by 18 after I said that. I was like, come on. Still didn't win though. Came down to the wire. We were literally 149-149. It's like next kill wins kind of scenario. I got the 148 kill or the 149 kill. So we just needed one more kill. No. The other team got there before, and I was like, no, you're so close. Oh. We're going to play one more match, and then we're going to get back into doing the room. I looked up the stuff in IKEA that I need for my room, and they're actually not that expensive. They're actually pretty damn cheap. So I'm probably going to go out next week and get them. So that'll be another vlog next week of us getting the stuff for my room, putting them in, organizing everything. It is going to be awesome. My room will be nearly done. All that we left to do is touch up the paint on the wall, because there's like a little bit, like say over there, right here, that needs touching up. The doors need redoing. The wardrobes need repainting, and the unit where my TV sits needs a paint, because I won't be replacing that one until after my holidays. Because that'll cost me a couple of hundred. Whereas these units are only cost me about 30 quid each. And I only need two. So that's 60 euro. So you're looking at about 80 quid. 90 quid. Well, Graham's giving me money for the baskets. So you're looking at about 89 euro altogether for the two units and a couple of baskets to go into them. Which is not bad. I'm pretty happy with that. So, fingers crossed, by the end of next week's vlog, or the next vlog after this, I should say, it should be done. We will be reorganizing our YouTube as well, because our YouTube has gone way out of control.
We'll do that in a bit.
We've gotten confused over what's meant to go when, vlog wise and video wise and all. So we will fix that up if it's been a bit messy. But yeah, we're gonna go back to playing Fortnite for a little bit and then get back.
Currently on the floor again. Graham is on the bed trying to organize the YouTubes. We're trying to put on the E3 stream here so that we can have it up for when it goes live, put music on this one, but it wasn't working. There was all this, it wasn't casting basically from the phone to the TV, which was really annoying. But anyway, we're organizing over there. We've got still stuff on my bed that needs organizing. I'm in the middle of organizing my Zoetta stuff because I have all these that are open and I'm not using, and then I have bits that are in here that are unopened. So I need to figure out like what I need to stock up on before it all goes out of stock, and what I can hold on to for the moment. So I'm just trying to organize myself here now. And apparently Graham is getting warm. The weather has changed again. Did you say about the weather earlier?
No.
Earlier on, I was terrified because there was this big, massive storm that lasted about 20 minutes. There was thunder, there was lightning, there was hailstones, rain, everything. It was a proper massive storm out there. I mean, you can still kind of see the storm clouds in the sky, but it's cleared up a bit. I doubt we'll get the rabbits done today though, because we still have a lot to do here. We still have here to do, all this to do, behind me needs to be done, there, and we're just kind of not stopping it until this is done. We're getting there though. Getting there. Doing good. But yeah, Graham's playing with a bath bomb.
Okay, so we are actually getting so much done today. I feel very productive. I'm not normally feeling this productive. I think it's because I've got loads done for college already that I'm not that far behind. I will get a good chunk done next week on it. I'll probably actually do some tomorrow. But we're sitting here. Well, I'm sitting here at the moment. Graham is currently clearing off the bed so that we can make the bed. But I got this little bit section all nice and clean. I have my candle lit, which I got out of downstairs at Christmas last year, so I will need to go back to Dunn's to get a few more. I have one left because I haven't been lighting them. I need to light them more often. But anyway, I have that lit, and I have all my little teddies that Graham had bought me. Oh, I need to keep that nearby, so I do. I'll leave that there for the moment. Put that in the wardrobe because I will get back to my blog eventually. I'm gonna like probably type up a load of posts one of these weeks, and then just schedule them to go up, if that's possible. I'm going to check that. But I have this organized now as well, so I have all the stuff that I use daily, or should be using daily here. My nail varnish and my purse. But my nail varnish stuff is down there, and then my extras. So a couple of extras. So I've got a couple of Zoetta bits that are extra, hair masks, body wash, my exfoliation gloves, and then the money for our holidays is down there. Don't mind that. And my back scratcher is there. But we're currently clearing all this. That goes in the bin. We're currently clearing off the bed. Graham is at the moment. Oh, I'll keep a hair. Actually, I'll keep a small hairbrush beside my bed, Graham.
Yeah.
Just because it'd be handy to have a little hairbrush beside the bed. But the room is really come together. I texted my cousin Claire a picture, and even she's like, oh, the room like is already making a difference. Like, it already looks so much better. So cannot wait to see what happens when I get the other two units in and we get everything organised. That's going to be fun. Graham is still waiting for E3 to go live. 53 minutes. 58 minutes. Let me just read that. 58 minutes. And it'll be live. So just under an hour. So it is. We are getting takeaway later. Getting chipper. Because we fancy now pizza. Well, I fancy pizza a lot right now. I do now need to get down on my knee and put my books back in my drawer under my bed. No, wrong drawer, Graham. That's the game drawer. Actually, we do need to transfer the DS games into that, though, later. Something else to do. Might as well get it all done before next week, so that next week's bit would be a bit easier. What?
I love that piss water.
We need to clean the fishy.
Another job.
Hey, fishy.
That was after dinner.
There's fishy. You can see fishy somewhere. We're listening to Disney music at the moment. Because I got annoyed. Because Graham put on a playlist of just his own music. Nothing to do with me. And he had, the reason I got annoyed is why. No, the reason I got annoyed is because he went at me last week for putting on a mixed playlist. He's like,
that
oh,
that had Disney in it.
Yeah, I was listening to Disney originally, like, oh, top whatever Disney songs. And he turns around and goes, are we listening to Disney all day? So I was like, right, I'll put a playlist on. Every like third or fourth song was Disney. And I was like, I didn't do this. I didn't create it. I just clicked on a random playlist of Hayley Steinfeld. Like, that was what I did. Not my fault that some of them managed to be Disney. But he put on a playlist of just like the normal everyday songs, no songs that I would like. I went through the playlist and there was about four within the first like 20 songs that I actually listened to. That I'd actually know. But yeah. I think Graham's taking a little break for a minute. But yeah, we're gonna get back to doing the room now in a minute and try and reorganise everything a little bit more. But we're doing good. I'm quite happy with how it's going. It's feeling more homely.
Homely.
Okay. Yeah. We're supposed to vlog earlier and I never did. But we ordered food from San Marino in Bray. We were ordering from Capri, but something happened with their page on Just Eat. So we didn't get to it. It wouldn't let us. But we're playing Resident Evil 5 at the moment. We were waiting for the E3 thing on Graham's one. But turns out it's not until 9 o'clock tonight.
I think it was late at night last year as well.
Yeah. So whatever is going on with the scheduling thing on that, maybe that's a different E3 part. It's not the X, I don't know. But we got food. So I have a chicken curry chip here. So it's basically shredded up chicken with chips and curry sauce. Graham has a bag of chips. And then we got a pizza each. So this is Graham's. This is bacon and cheese. And then if I just move his pizza... This is mine. Mine is bacon and pepperoni. So we got that. I also got a can of Coke. Graham has a nice mint milkshake. So I'm going to go off, play a bit of video games, have some food. The bed is also made. And yeah, that's what we're doing for now.
We're finished our food and we are continuing on playing Resident Evil. We're doing quite good. We're probably halfway through, are we?
Over halfway, I'd say, by now.
On normal, so I'm gonna play this for another good bit and we'll start doing other things.
Finished playing Resident Evil for the moment. We have YouTube on here in the background. We've Alfie Day's vlog from when you went kayaking, so we're watching that at the moment. Think we might lie down for a little bit because we will be sitting up tonight as we have the E3 to watch that we want to watch at 9 o'clock, so I think we might lie down for about half an hour or so just to give ourselves that extra boost, and then we'll go off and do a few other bits after. I don't know what, maybe just empty the bins or whatever, do maybe one or two little bits in the room, we'll see. But for now, just gonna lie down.
I ended up not lying down, guys, but I still didn't vlog either. I wasn't feeling very well. My stomach took a massive turn. And I end up lying down and I was like in and out the bathroom. Well, I went to the bathroom and then I was talking to my mom as well. But my stomach took a turn, so I was just kind of lying there. Graham got a face cloth. Because apparently I was burning up a little as well. But it is now 9:30, so we have been watching this for a little while. I am starting to feel a bit better. Why is the light on my Xbox look purple? Look. No, on my phone. It looks purple. Yeah, we're watching E3. So far, it is amazing. so many games.
What? There he goes.
So, ending the vlog. E3 is over. It's what? About 20 to 11?
Yeah.
So, it's on for about an hour and a half or so. But there was a load of games in it that I am dying to play. A couple that are like, they looked good initially, but I don't know, turned out not so good. Just the way the gameplay is kind of thing. So like, there'd be a game that looks awesome, but it's one of those top-down gameplay games where you have to move like 5 spaces here, take a shot, move another 2 spaces here, take a shot, then you... I don't like them type of games. I prefer just running in, doing the whole thing, and that's it.
Sorry, I didn't see
it. So I do. But, no, it was still really, really good. So it was. I'll talk properly to Graham about it in a few, but it was really good. Just thought I'd end the vlog here now, because Graham has loaded up NCIS to put on, which is what we normally put on when we go to sleep at night.
99.
So we're ending the vlog here. Hopefully you have enjoyed it. It wasn't as full on or full packed as I wanted it to be. But we got a good bit done in my room today. I'm delighted that we have like it all kind of organized and planned and everything set in stone as to what we're doing with the room, which is good. So we got a good bit done. Graham was sitting here and he's been itching his eyes for about 10 minutes.
Sorry.
So yeah, we are heading off to bed now. We have a long day tomorrow. I have to babysit in the morning. So long day tomorrow, and I have to go to Air because, as you know, it wasn't open today. So I have to go down to them, try to get my money back. So tomorrow's going to be a long day. Probably won't vlog it because I don't think we'll have that much to do, but we'll decide tomorrow if we will or not.
Mm.
You'll obviously know, pretty soon whether or not we did. But hopefully you've enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you have.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Thank you for watching. Hopefully you are enjoying the YouTube and what we're putting up and all.
And we'll fix it.
Yeah, we never got to fix our scheduling and all in other videos. We have a calendar of when the videos are meant to go up, and Graham's just randomly putting them up now. He's gotten to the stage where he's just randomly scheduling stuff. So that needs to be fixed tomorrow. But hopefully you've enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up if you have. There's Graham. Oh!
Megas.
Ow, belly. Sick.
Sorry. If you've liked this video, guys, thanks for subscribing and all. And don't forget, if you haven't, to click the bell below. Click over here for previous vlogs. And over above stairs, hit subscribe. And thanks again for all the support. And there will be more vlogs and more games and more everything. So sit back, relax, and wait for the next video.
Bye.